And we are back at it again. Hello again. Welcome back. We just watched Fire to the Fuse, sorry. I'm quoting the song, so instead of the name. So Fire to the Fuse. Now we are about to watch Worlds 2022 final opening ceremony. Finals opening ceremony. So yeah, let's go straight at it. I just want to add, please, if you enjoy the content, help me reach that magical number of 1,000 subscribers. So hit that subscribe and like button and let's enjoy this opening ceremony. So 3, 2, 1, go. I do apologize for the increase in the sound. It's a little bit hard to I think I can still be heard, but not that I'm important, it's the actual ceremony. Look at all of the people! Damn. Because of the big screen and everything, I hope they will have like great interactions like they had in the previous ones with holographic things. So Mr. Faker, you know, let's go. The top crew is there, so of course Faker is the GOAT. I know the others as well, but he has to be number one. Oh, this is the call. Actually, this part of them dancing looks almost... I will stop the video for just a second, sorry. This looks almost like from some horror games like Undead's Rising and stuff. But let's go. Sorry, I will try not to stop as much as possible. The curtains are rising. Love the lightning. You almost cannot see the screen. Damn, the quality. Can the drummer be seen from somewhere? Oh no, it's just the dancers. That was sweet. Wait, chills. Thank you. is just the few words she said, she gave chills down. Oh my god. Amazing voice. Amazing. Her voice was so freaking clear. Clean, clean, clean. Okay. Yo. We have a live Ezreal. Pulse fire Ezreal. Well, not exactly pulse fire, but the effects are on the floor and everything, like, damn. Amazing. The floor entering from the floor, like. Clean! That was so clean. Direction. Nice. Okay, I will stop the video for a second. Just okay, so he did a lot of movement there, so, and his voice was way too clean, so I guess, I mean, it's maybe it's obvious to some people, but I don't think he was the one, you know, singing. But if he was, amazing. I mean, like, let's be honest, amazing if he actually did, because he did a lot of movement there. Also, I want to add, like, I like the all of the lights on the screens, see-through screens and everything. Basically, what I want to say is that they excluded the CGI aspect, you know, the KDAs that happened years back. They had some success in it, in the first one, but not as much on the second one with Seraphine. And so yeah, I like this. Can't wait to see the rest of it. We have still 4 minutes left, and I think that's one more song before the actual grand opening thing, I mean, comes to an end. So let's go straight at it. I didn't hear the next song. Star Walking. So yeah, let's hear it. Ooh. So much fire, and it's not the fire starting one, or is it? No, wait. Is this Malphite? No. Malphite, oh my god, it's the new one. What's his name? Cassante, I think. Was it Cassante? Damn. Honestly, I didn't hear this before, so. Bowing to Cassante. Nice beat, tempo. Such a, you know, slow down. Sorry, I just have to stop it. Make it out alive from one of their videos. I won't see a rise or something like that. I will, like, from the rise song, basically. So I want to try and catch if there is any other quotes, you know, aiming at some of the previous songs they did. So I do apologize for that. Let me go a few seconds back and go. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom. Love the tempo. Azir. Azir looks like a freaking transformer or something. Okay, mood switched. We have some darkish elements. Oh my. Dang, it looks amazing now, the championship. Mm-mm. Yazir's head. Oh my god. That was amazing. Amazing. I will watch this star walking separately. Not sure if I will watch the call and fire to defuse, maybe, but this was freaking amazing. All of the light elements. I was so into the song I forgot to reduce the sound of it, because the call was more cool on the quiet side, so I, you know, increased the volume. So I'm not sure how well I will be heard, but I do not care. I did this. Oh my god. The Azir, like, the light, the championship, you know, looks so great. I mean, when you I'm trying to think about all of the previous seasons, like, trophy looks so different. I cannot remember exactly last year's, but I think this one looks best so far. It looks on the smaller size, you know. I think one of the previous ones was like quite, I mean, they are probably reducing the size, but I mean, like, the effects on all of the screen. Did you see how many screens there were? Like, there was one big screen, then it rise up, players come out, and there is a smaller screen there. Oh my Jesus Christ. Anyway, I will be doing a separate video for the star walking, so yeah, I'm sorry, I'm still under the impression. Damn. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Please, if so, hit that like and subscribe button to help my channel grow. Help me reach that magical number of 1,000 subscribers, if at all possible. If not, I mean, all the best to you guys. Thank you very much for watching. I sincerely hope that you will stop by for the other videos I just uploaded. Check them out. For the videos that League of Legends posted like a few hours ago. So again, thank you very much for being here. See you very soon with more. Hopefully I will see you on the video about the Star Walking song alone. So yeah, that's all for now. Have a good day and good week and all the best. See ya.